See, here at Catholic Comedy, we're always trying to improve our product and to make it funnier and to make it easier for people to understand why something is funny.
We've tried a number of experiments in education, including our lecture series on the essence of humor.
So, as you can see, due to the ridiculous nature of the situation in which our main character finds himself, we are forced to conclude that this is a humorous situation and must, therefore, laugh.
While educational, that didn't seem to work. Our jokes didn't get any funnier, and our number of subscribers didn't seem to skyrocket.
Right, so we went back to the source and we did some research. Turns out, what helps people laugh is when you hear someone laugh at the same moment when one should laugh.
Which brought us to the idea of using a laugh track, but...
But we're very much opposed to sin, so adding a laugh track seemed too close to lying, and being scrupulous that we are, we didn't want to continuously break the fourth commandment.
Eighth.
What?
Eighth commandment is about bearing false witness. The fourth is about honoring your father and your mother.
In any case, we came up with a compromise.
He came up with it. I went along with it.
We're gonna start this again?
No. Sorry. Keep going.
We came up with a compromise, which we think is going to revolutionize the world of comedy. Introducing the comedy bot that tells you when to laugh.
We're going to work on the name at some point.
Instead of trying to figure out where to laugh in a joke or being tricked into laughing by lies, we've created a robot that will tell you when you should laugh. Here, listen to an example of our earlier sketches.
Be not afraid. I am an angel sent from heaven.
Bah!
No, I said be not afraid.
Oh, sorry.
The plan is to re-upload all of our previous sketches with this new comedic device.
We're very excited about this project, and we think it will certainly put us in the same league as I Love Lucy in the annals of comedy history.
And, as I was promised, when this doesn't work...
If this doesn't work...
Sure. If this doesn't work, we are going to talk to your priest about your scrupulosity and using a laugh track.
Laugh here.